while you are with him. If you seek him, he will be found by you. But if you forsake him, he will forsake you. If we forsake God, then he will forsake us. If we reject God, then he will reject us. The heart is deceitful above all things and desperately wicked. Who can know it? Jeremiah 17:9. It says the heart is deceitful above all things and desperately wicked. Who can know it? You and I don't know the depths of the wickedness of our own hearts. We kid ourselves. We play games with ourselves. We play games with God. But God wants to search our hearts and bring us to reality with him, that we may come to repentance. Repentance means turning away from that which is wrong and turning to Jesus Christ. There is a way that seems right to man.